Do you ever wish you didn't have to get up to turn on your Christmas tree lights? Oh.
Here.